Seeking adventure. One day it was Halloween. All people were changed into monsters except for Susan. The reason was the Halloween God was not his. Halloween God made all people to monster. But Susan was too small, so Halloween God couldn't see Susan, so she escaped it. Therefore, only Susan was the only human. Next picture. Susan usually stayed in her house. One day, Susan wanted to eat chicken so much. However, outside had a lot of monsters, but Susan was determined to eat chicken. So she brought weapons to kill monsters when she went to get her chicken. Next picture. When she went to get her chicken, Susan met the black cat, William, first. When William was pregnant, William liked books so much. Therefore, Susan attracted him with English book and Susan ran away. Next picture. Next, Susan met Skeleton Charlie. Susan called her dog. Her dog bit the skeleton bones and escaped it. Next picture. Susan then met the zombie Aaron. When Aaron was pregnant, Aaron's favorite food was hamburger. Therefore, Susan gave rotten hamburger to Aaron. Aaron ate the rotten hamburger quickly and crazily. When zombie Aaron ate the rotten hamburger, Aaron died from food poisoning.
Good.
Next picture. Next, Susan met Joseph the fat ghost. When Joseph was pregnant, he was best friend with Aaron. Therefore, Susan brought Aaron's dead body for Joseph to see. Joseph cried so much that Susan felt sorry for Joseph, so she didn't kill Joseph. Next picture. Susan met Max, werewolf. Susan told Max that Aaron had died and cried too. So Susan also thought Mac was too poor, so Susan also didn't kill him. The last monster was Brian Teacher Vampire. However, Brian Teacher was too strong. She could fly and shoot laser from his eyes. Susan was very worried about Brian Vampire. However, Anna Witch came and helped Susan. The reason was Anna Witch wanted to eat chicken too. Anna, which used magic to find Grand Teacher Vampire weakness. Next picture. His weakness was furry. Susan showed him that she didn't do her homework, but Grand Teacher Vampire was not upset so much. Therefore, Anna hit Grand Teacher's head with a fry pan. Grand Teacher was so upset, then Grand Teacher Vampire exploded. Next picture. Finally, Susan and Anna went to chicken store. However, Anna was very bad and greedy, which so Anna wanted to eat all the chicken herself. When Susan chose the chicken flavor and paid Anna money, Anna tried to hit Susan's head with a fry pan, but Susan didn't die. The reason was Susan was too small, so Susan avoided being hit by the fry pan. Next page.
Okay.
When Anna was eating her chicken crazily, Susan stabbed Anna's bum. Anna was so painful that so she died from shock. Finally, Susan ate her chicken. Thank you.
Good. I have a question.
Yeah.
Why does everyone want to hit somebody with a fry pan? What's this fry pan?
Because a bit around this
fry pan is most strong.
Really? Fry pan?
Yes.
More than a gun?
Yes.
Okay. All right. Good job.